Salutation, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to System Shock 2. Continuing our movements through the Rickenbacker. This fleshy looking thing could possibly be. I certainly hope it isn't anything related to any of the fleshy biomass type creatures we've been fighting this whole time. You guys spooked me. I'll be honest, you guys did get me good. You got me good. Oh my goodness. Not good. Let's us fix that. Torpedo away! Pretty sure I would not have survived that. Broken. You gave yourself away, sir. You know, at this point,
security system online.
Why not? What else am I going to spend them on? What else am I spending them on? Nothing. Ain't nothing I'm spending them on. Well, time to head up to Deck B. No, do not be confused.
You were warned.
Prepare to be cut down by the progeny of our joy.
Forget, Diego's supposed to be meeting us here. But as for that log I picked up, we'll play it. Well, I've been playing nice and playing as I picked them up so far. I'll just go back. Gotta be careful. HS and TC. Oh. This appears to be a large patch of
chemical needed.
Of tough annelid skin. I don't know, was there anything down here? Aha, I see you. Beaker. And cyber modules. I can never remember what was down there, that's why I went and checked. This ladder freaked me out sometimes, this climb here. Isn't this just eerie? How silent it is. Thank you.
your space surprises me. Transmitting cybernetic modules.
Okay, I'm gonna take a peek down here for any supplies. Yep, there we go, that's would have been handy. And then we'll head up to the bridge of the Rickenbacker, as it were, in the next video, along with the beginning of the level after that, which is going to be super interesting in its own regard. But before we do that, since it's going to be the end of the video, I'm going to go ahead and do the audio logs I picked up here.
The genie of Citadel Station is out of the bottle, and I am the cause. I can't bear to be Pandora, and I'm not brave enough to wait around and see the death and misery I have caused. This is my last transmission, my friend. Be careful. I think Shodan has plans for you.
Those worms were a cancer in my body, so I had the auto doc cut it out. You think they're gonna let you blow up the Von Braun? The many will never allow it. I've got something to help you. It's in my quarters. You'll find the access card on my body. The fight to them, soldier. And remember, you're the only one. Trust.
I figure I'll just replay Shodan's little email when I entered the chapel.
I thought Polito would be my avatar, but Polito was weak. It was I who chose you.
And I,
who had a robotic servant render your form unconscious.
I then completed you with cybernetic grace.
Your flesh, too, is weak.
But you have potential. Every implant exalts you. Every line of code in your subsystems elevates you from your disgusting flesh. Perhaps you have potential. Perhaps once we have erased my wayward children from existence, we
can examine the possibilities of a real alliance.
Ho 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 ho! To you too, Shodan. And I'll end it here. So thank you all very much for watching. And ciao for now. Ciao for now.